There is a boy named Christopher Robin who, with his many friends, has gone on some wonderful adventures all in a place called the Hundred Acre Wood. Now, on this autumn day, Tigger, who was normally quite full of bounce about being the only Tigger, did not have the same spring in his step and was feeling rather alone.
Mostly, I'm happy and I'm bouncy because I am the onlyest one. But now all at once I feel so lonely for someone like me.
Someone like me.
Right now I'm sort of feeling bouncy. I'm just about the loneliest one. And deep in my heart I'm sort of wishing for someone like me.
Someone like me.
Somebody who's fun, 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 who loves to trounce and pounce and pounce the gloomies away. How I dream there is another, a double or a triple of me.
To keep you company.
But since I'm awake, I feel so lonely. Because I know it can't be.
It never can be.
Being that I'm the one and onlyest someone like me. Someone like me.
To Tigger? Everyone's tweeting at your house. Why don't we go join him?
And then, all at once, Tigger realized something that made his heart leap and his spirit bounce.
My very own one and only family!
With such good friends as Christopher Robin, Pooh, and all the others, he would never, ever truly be alone. And that is the day that Tigger discovered that he had a family as well. A very special one, indeed.